So some patients report derealization with visual snow syndrome. I'm not sure how this happens in patients. I can imagine that the having visual snow, meaning tiny dots in the entire visual field flickering around all the time, that's like a layer on everything what you see. And this layer, like a curtain, separates you from your surroundings. And that, in my opinion, might result in a derealization. So I think it's probably a consequence of the visual snow itself.